summer break, so for me, it means I'll go back to school. Don't worry, I'll still be hanging with you guys still throughout the days until I'm done in this universe. And then after this game is over, universe is done over with, I'm done here. I'll have to say goodbye, but I'll try to remember your faces. I'll try to search you guys up on Google and draw you guys one day. And I'm done with this, this universe. I have to spend some more time. So then let's go into tonight's video. Hello, look, welcome to the Wolfpack. We have decided to shut the stress out for you. Actual year doesn't start till I think. I don't think the actual year starts that yet. And that's the news. I'm gonna be singing soon. I thought I had them in my grasp. Anyways, that's the taste. Anyways, we zoom. Today's episode. Episode 11. So, which rock do you want to take? Take the short, no, I don't want to get too late. Hey, sweet, yeah, I have other things to do. Maybe some other time. I'm not sure what you're doing. Sorry, Kate, I'd love to spend more time with you. Well, I have some things to do when I get home. I really do want to hang out with you, though. So, what's we'll do that later. Caleb, that's what I hate making her say.
I understand. It's alright.
Hold on. To her house. There's some excitement in Kate's face. The flowers didn't work out with Lucy, but that's alright because there's one foolproof way of getting anyone to fall for it.
Make them jealous.
That's what you should do with me, Sanders. Wait. You mean to say I should use you to make Lucy jealous? Kate nods eagerly.
It's the perfect idea.
All you'll have to do is act like you like me.
I don't have an act to act.
Kate turns a light shade of pink behind to Will.
Oh, Sandstress, you know what I mean. Be a little flirtatious.
You can even get a bit handsy if you want.
Lucy will definitely come to you then.
That's a brilliant idea. You're genius.
I don't get the best grades for in class for nothing.
I just hope this won't hurt you.
Oh no, not at all. It'll be totally fine. 100%.
Right.
It is my idea after all.
That's true. As long as you don't tell anyone.
Oh, don't worry about that. My lips are sealed.
I do need to go inside though, or my parents will start to worry.
Good night, Sandstress. Thanks for walking me home.
She gives me a quick kiss on the cheek. And rushes inside.
Whoa. I hope I'm not taking advantage of Kate.
My mother would be so angry if she knew I had any part in this. I need to make the right decision. Make sure Kate's feelings aren't hurt. But I also really like Lucy, and this plan seems like it could work. Lucy seems very keen on me being with her. I'm so confused.
Oh, sorry there. It's not dark yet, so I take a leisurely stroll.
I decided to stop the castle on the lakeside where we were. Before I can go get there, I bump into someone.
Ouch! Sandstress, you again? Why do I keep having to see your face all the time?
And because we're two of the 10 people who live in this tiny place.
Don't be such a smart ass.
I thought you were going over. I went over to Lucy's for that. I'm going back home now. This is sure seeing hats, you know. Yep, and that's what good friends do, Sandstress. Does the concept not exist back in the city?
I'm just sure.
I don't have interest in it. I saw too much of you today already. turns around and walks away. But she doesn't see where she's going. Suddenly she rips her dress and begins to choke down.
What? What the hell? Virgin, that was my new jacket.
That was totally ripped. Became aware. This is all your fault, Huntress.
Starting to shiver. It's getting really chilly. She might get cold. Maybe I should offer her a drink. Although she was very rude.
I gotta go. Sorry.
I would offer you my jacket in reality, but I want to in this game too, but I kinda can't. See, this world ruins on Ruby engines. Better be get cold. Let her catch a cold. She deserves her being so mean. Sorry, you have to walk back home in the cold. It was easy.
Whatever.
Fine, Sanders. Let's hope we don't have to bump each other again. You're like a black cat for me, bad luck. But not cute, I'm sorry, I'm watching Family Guy, like, that's when I was like, okay, perverted squirrel, I'm just watching. Sorry about that. She walks back home and I walk back to mine. Today was quite intense. I met with all the girls, had some interesting conversations. Now I'm exhausted. Can't to get home and rest. I walk toward my bubble and the girl by my mother. She has a lot of time in her house.
Sandra, if I need you, I was waiting for you.
Why? What happened?
I have some wonderful news for you.
And the whole idea of wonderful news camp is very different. Just not looking for it to us. What is this? What is the wonderful news? Sanchez is mother at least to say. Did you find out that Sanchez is happy? Or is it going to annoy him even more? To find out, keep going. Sit down. Mom, close your eyes. Don't be so dramatic now. Okay, I'm ready. Tell me. There might be something off.
I got you a job.
At the local ice cream parlor. It's worse than I thought.
What?
Why would you do that?
You know, come on, Sanders. I've been quite worried for you. It's been way too much time. Are you go out and wander aimlessly? It's quite ice cream parlor. It'd be fine. Why can't you keep it open mind?
Because I want to relax and enjoy my vacation. Not be working here. Knowing you, I'm sure you'll figure out how to slack on. This is so unfair. I'm not hearing any excuses. I had to pull so many strings just to get you this job.
Out to hurt me. You're going, and that's that. Storm dumb.
Ugh.
She never listens to me. She still treats me like a child, constantly making decisions for me. I'll have to try and get out of this job somehow. I go to my bedroom line, but how would I meet anyone if I'm at work all day? Just when things were looking better, too. Oh well. I switch the lights off and fall asleep.
It's your first day of work, you need to get ready. Also, if you send me in, check that out.
Can I take the evening shift?
No, it's dangerous. You're being properly familiar with me.
When will you stop treating me like a child?
When you stop acting like a child?
Go!
There's no time to do it. I'm starting to get ready for my first day at work. After my breakfast is set out, it's a 20-minute walk.
You must be sad, Mistress.
We're glad to have you. We didn't really need any new employees. But your mother said you were so excited about coming to work. We couldn't say that.
Such enthusiasm.
Who knows? If you're good at it, maybe you can help me connect with you. Did I just put myself into a hole?
Here's your uniform.
Man, the tacky looking uniform.
What? I have to wear this?
This is so embarrassing. I hope
you know what I'm doing. I'm off to win some clothes. Just call me
if you need me. Will do, boss. Walks off the job.
I like that guy. I mean, I hate for me to have affect that, but I mean, I think I'd like to work here. I mean, until I get my YouTube dream set.
Okay, I wonder if this is that all that happens. All that happens is not.
What could Anna be happy about working here?
There's no one here.
Maybe I can eat some ice cream.
Don't steal ice cream.
No, I'm not.
No, don't do that.
I may hate it here, but I'm no thief.
My first customer entrance. I saw a thing over here.
The more day wait begins as I wait around for customers.
There aren't a lot of people here. This is really weird. I can't believe Mom thought this.
I could actually be out there doing some productive things. I wouldn't.
I could be.
Suddenly, I hear the voices of the girlfriend's in a familiar voice.
Wait, that's Lucy.
And.
Man?
She looks up the camera and her eyes are open and shut.
Sandra's?
Hi.
Since when have you been working?
Today's actually my first day.
Well, that's quite a surprise.
Then walks up to the computer. Go to the lab to handle it. Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know this young man, Lucy?
Yes, he's my friend, Sinistress.
Sinistress?
This is my friend, John.
John gives her a strange look. Puts another one in his
hand. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Your friend is very nice and polite, Lucy. I'm glad you surround yourself with good people like before. I should just shut my mouth.
But I can't help how red my face is getting. What would you like to order?
We'll have a chocolate ice cream.
And you, Lucy?
Oh.
Actually, we'll be sharing, right, Lucy?
I should just
shut up. Shut up, you look very happy. I give him a nice smile.
Thank you, Sanders.
you take a seat with me, guys. I try to serve like, other customers, but I can't help constantly drink. She seems like such a stone ball.
Rosie was definitely amazing.
Somewhere a little prep, shall we?
Yes, sure.
John leads her out with a gentle arm around her waist.
What is going on?
It's just been the worst day ever.
Who was that guy? Why was he so
close with Lucy?
She seems quite uncomfortable.
I have a question for you. Okay, I just have to see it for myself. Her ass gonna turn around. It looks so ridiculous. Go ahead, reach your work on the fail slash control. Hey, there is never. Oh wait, actually, that was shut down for anyway. So you know. Anyway, I feel like you two are the for taking it, please. Alright, what flavors?
You can do one thing on the job. Okay.
Wait.
Thank goodness my shift is ending now. I just hope no one else comes in.
Well, I can gather it. If not, everyone, someone else comes in. Great. I hear from you now.
Oh my god. I cannot believe this. This is hilarious. This is the, that is the stupidest outfit uniform I've ever seen. And with a face like that, it looks extra stupid.
I can see you.
Feeling sorry for you anyway.
Not like I wanted to spend time with you. She stormed himself. Maybe I was too harsh on her.
I'm sure she meant well.
In her own weird way. I closed the shop and walked back. It's getting quite dark, as I soon as I walk down the road to my house, I hear screaming.
Someone help!
Oh my god, it's Kate. What's happening to Kate? Why is she screaming? I just reach her on time. Find out. Dude, he's growing. I will send you. Was that a good episode? See you next time, guys.